Kids are oftentimes put into a youth soccer league as their first sport. Men's soccer player Abdi Faqi started playing soccer at age 3, but his first experiences looked a little different. Faqi was born in Somalia, where he grew up playing soccer barefoot with kids in his neighborhood.
There is no, like, you know, little leagues for kids or anything like that. So we didn't have, real soccer balls. We would make balls out of socks and play with that.
The apple doesn't fall far from the tree with his love of soccer. He grew up watching his father and uncles play professionally in Somalia.
I loved going to watch him and see how much he enjoyed it, and I kind of just wanted to be like him. So
when he was 8, his family moved to the U.S.
I didn't speak any English, obviously. I had to learn it from scratch. It was a culture shock. The food here I didn't like at all at the beginning. Seeing a white person for the first time was very, very shocking.
Faqi's family embraces their Somalian roots.
Like in Toledo, if I go home, my parents would be like, nope, she's not going to speak to me in Somali, then I won't answer. Our culture, it's very, very important to them.
The recent injustices across our nation have really hit home.
I have siblings that I have to worry about, like making sure that they're safe. Like growing up, there was no such thing as racism back home. I really didn't even know what racism was until I came to the United States. You know, it's very important that I'm part of one of the teams that took something like this very serious. Our coach was kind of the one that, like I said, took the first steps to making sure that we're educated and that we know what's happening in the world right now.
As for his time on the field, Faqi is happy to have had a normal freshman year, but he's excited for what this season will bring. Reporting for BG24 News, I'm Macy Austin.